Oh, good evening, Jackson Hole, and welcome to the Word Hotel and the 5th Annual Casino Night. My name is Jim Waldrop, and I'm the general manager here at the hotel, and I'm so thrilled to be hosting you tonight. It's a little different than it has been in recent years, and we're so sorry that you can't be here to join us. But nonetheless, we're here for Rotary Scholars, and we're here to have some fun. So sit back and enjoy your night, wherever you may be. Now off to our hosts, Jeff and Melissa.
We're so excited you've decided to join us for the 5th Annual Virtual Casino Night. I'm Melissa Turley, the president of the Rotary Club of Jackson Hole, and I'm here tonight with Jeff Ward.
Hi, Melissa. So great to be here tonight, everyone. Gosh, what a fun event. I wish we could all be here in person, but you know, it is the time. So looking forward to sharing some great experiences about high school students and scholarships and what you can all do to help.
Thank you, Jeff. And that's exactly why we're here tonight, to help our high school seniors to raise money for college scholarships. Jeff, can you tell us more?
Absolutely. I've been the scholarship chairman for about 10 years now, and the Rotary Club has been involved in scholarships for 25 plus years, and we've raised almost $2 million over the course of that time. Many of you were familiar with the Wine Fest, which we transitioned to Casino Night in 2015. And those first 4 years, we raised almost $1 million. So this has been our club's largest fundraiser. We've supported 154 students, and we've been able to increase scholarship amounts significantly year over year. And the students are also benefiting from four-year scholarships. So we want to take that and continue to put that momentum and just make this night a big success. Thank you, everyone.
That's extraordinary, Jeff. We really thank all of you who have tuned in tonight, our Rotary Club, our sponsors, our donors. In fact, Jeff, is this a good time to thank our sponsors?
It's a great time to thank our sponsors. So we've had so many generous sponsors over the years, and our founding sponsors this year, thank you, at the level of $10,000. I want to thank the Hughes Charitable Foundation, who've been donors for many years, and we appreciate that very much. We're also really excited that Wells Fargo has stepped up to the $10,000 level. Thank you, Wells Fargo, here locally. We'd also like to thank Nicholas Foods, who has been a part of this again since the very, very beginning at a $10,000 level. Could not be any more thankful for all of your support for these years. Thank you.
Absolutely extraordinary. We have so many sponsors to thank tonight. I'd like to thank a few more. Our Royal Flush sponsors, High Country Linen, Jackson Hole Airport, Jackson Hole Real Estate, Christie's, Jackson Hole Wildlife Safari, and Wadman Construction.
Wow, it's amazing. Well, you know, tonight we have a lot of great things to share with you. You're going to hear from some of our scholarship winners. You're going to hear from some of our Rotarians, talk a little bit about scholarships and the things that, what this really means to them. So I'm looking forward to sharing that with you. Melissa, we have some great things to bid on. That's kind of what we're here for, is to raise some money. So what do we have?
Absolutely. Our silent auction bidding started a week ago. So some of you will already have a head start on these fabulous prizes. But if you haven't yet, please do make sure you register and bid on these items. You might want to start with the 6-night luxury Maldives trip for two, or perhaps the 7-night exotic Bali trip also for two. We also have a great 3 nights in Napa for two as well. What other prizes are out there, Jeff?
That's amazing. And just a note on those trips, if you're worried about traveling, we've made sure that these trips will be available for a couple of years from now. So you'll be able to bank those trips, and if that doesn't work out, we can pivot to something else. So please don't let the travel restrictions inhibit your bidding. Let's make that happen. You know, other things that we can talk about is we've got some beautiful artwork. Amy Ringholz has donated. She's been one of our biggest donors for many years, since 2005. She's again stepped up. She's donating a painting with a retail value of $12,000. It's beautiful. We're going to give you a sneak peek of that here shortly. That's something to be excited about. We've got an amazing Pedego e-bike that you can bid on. We have cases of wines. We've got things, ski package from Skinny Skis, family pass to Snow King, the Snow King Resort over here. So we're really excited about some of those items. Couple more.
Oh, absolutely. There's a chance for VIP passes to the Jackson Hole Rodeo, a paddleboard for your summer enjoyment, a beautiful hat from Crown Brim, and so much more. We hope that you will check out all of those prizes. Take your opportunity, and remember, as you are shopping those prizes, that your bids tonight is money that is raised for student scholarships. This all goes to help our high school seniors, and we know, especially now, this is a time when these students need our support. So please, check out those great prizes, make your donation, make your bids, join in the fun.
Yes. So fired up, everyone. You know, these scholarships, they benefit students of all different types. We have students who are academic achievers. We also have students who work hard, and we give them incentive scholarships to get them to college. And we really are focusing on getting these kids to the finish line. And we work really hard to identify those students who are in need here in Jackson Hole and make sure they get to the next step in their college career. And all of your support here today will help make that happen.
And speaking of the students, Jeff, I think it would be a great opportunity for us to share a video that we've put together sharing the stories of some of those scholarship recipients.
I think that's a great way to kick it off, Melissa. Let's do it.
Well, my name is Bruce Houghton, and I've been a Rotarian since the early 70s. The mission of Rotary is to reach out to people all over the world to provide them health care, housing, jobs, education. Rotary is a very honorable organization, and its reach is worldwide.
My name is America Martinez. I earned the Rotary Scholarship when I was a senior in high school. I am going to University of Wyoming and I am a freshman this year.
I'm Haley Hardiman. I am here at the University of Wyoming in Laramie. I am a freshman and I received the scholarship in 2020.
My name is Sean Grunstein. I'm currently a first year at Bowdoin College and I received the Rotary Scholarship last year.
We've done a lot of outreach in Teton County, but Casino Night has been number one. And it's raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for kids for education.
It's really an investment towards a life-changing outcome for a student. Besides the money being helpful, it's also a reminder showing that our community is behind us and they are supporting us every step of the way towards our college journey.
Personally, I think it's so important to support Rotary because financial help is financial help and everybody needs it. Little things like this scholarship made it possible for me to be here and do what I love. Financially, I looked in my bank account and I'm like, this scholarship is really helping me.
The Rotary scholarship program was super helpful. Just get into the college I wanted to be able to stay there and afford it.
I often say that if young people in the United States were given the same opportunities that I've had in my growing up, they too would be successful as I am. All we have to do is provide the opportunity and encourage them to take advantage of it, and they will be successful.
Like so many of you, I wish that we could be gathered here tonight at the Work Hotel with our friends and neighbors, with delicious food and drinks, learning how to play at the craps table, which is where you usually find me on casino night. But the benefit of our virtual platform tonight is that we're able to hear these stories from the students. And that really reminds us why we're here tonight. It's not about the good times. It's about showing these students our support. As you heard, not only is the financial support meaningful for these kids, but the moral support of knowing that this community has their back. And in a year like 2020, these students had their junior year interrupted in March with no expectation of what was coming next. They're now in their senior year, a senior year like no one ever anticipated. And they're looking at applying for colleges at a time where we don't even know if they'll be able to attend school in person in the fall. Now is the time for all of us to show these students that we have their back. Jackson Hole, Rotarians, this community, let's send them off to college strong. Let's raise more money than we ever have before. Let's blow this fundraising out of the water. Please click donate now. If you're already bidding on an auction item, increase your bid. It all goes to help these worthy students get to college.
Yeah. Way to go, Melissa. Bam. Okay. Man, that was so impactful. I mean, gosh. Those videos, those students, those Rotarians, oh my gosh, thank you. So, I wanted to mention one thing. You know, we have a little bit of a bonus tonight. One of our local donors, who's been a family that's been so generous for so long, Foster and Lynn Fries, have again stepped up to the plate, and they've committed $100,000 to our cause tonight.
Oh my gosh.
Half of that, $50,000 of that, is going to be for a match tonight. So,
let's meet at Jackson Hole.
So generous. That other $50,000 goes into our endowment fund, which is going to help us build those four-year scholarships that we talk about. And that is something that is so meaningful. We're going to continue to build on those four-year scholarships so we can continue to get these students to the finish line. So thank you to the Fries family again for stepping up. Get your bids going. Let's crank it up tonight, all right?
You heard those students. These are first-generation college students. These are kids that are paying their way through college. These are kids who, because they received a Rotary scholarship, are able to go to their dream school instead of settling for less. You can do it, Jackson Hole. Let's meet this challenge. Let's take advantage. And if you're looking for something to bid on, if you haven't started participating in our silent auction yet, please don't wait. Bidding closes at 8 o'clock. We have got so many fabulous items for you. You can see some of them right here. One of them is this beautiful Pedego e-bike. I hope that every household in Jackson Hole gets an e-bike by the end of next year. I've got to tell you, it has changed the way our family travels. Short trips, long trips. I commute from East Jackson to Teton Village on my e-bike for work several days a week. I'm able to drop off my son at his activities, pick him up on the way home. It is incredible. If you do not have an e-bike, or if you only have one at home, I'll bet you need another. Please get in there and bid on this e-bike right now.
Now we're about to see something really special, and just as a precursor to that, this amazing painting back here by Amy Ringholz, who, as I mentioned, has been a tremendous donor for us for many years. She's got a little something to say, so hopefully take a few minutes and take a look at that.
My name is Amy Ringholz, and I am a local contemporary wildlife painter in Jackson, Wyoming. And I've been involved with the Rotary for over 10 years in helping raise money for art scholarships to two lucky students who win this award yearly. Every year I make a painting for the Rotary to live auction at their event, and all the proceeds from this piece goes to two students that are pursuing their careers in art. This piece behind me is the piece for this year. It's called Honor Maid. Just kind of has this feminine quality to it, this red fox. And it's an urban wildlife piece where I tried to show both drawing. I used charcoal and ink and oil crayon, as well as oil paint. Its retail value in the gallery is between $10,000 and $12,000. And so any funds that are raised for this piece go directly to two students that will win this spring and take that funding on with them to school. The students that win these scholarships come from all different walks of life. Some have support, some don't. They work jobs, sports, they give back, they study, and they are just the top of their class and the top of their character. And there's nothing more rewarding than being a part of this family to support them. And lastly, a thank you to whoever wins our painting this year. What good you are doing. I appreciate it, but more than that, you are helping students pursue their dreams and meet their potential, and you have a beautiful piece of art to remind you of that. So thank you very much.
Down, down, down. of fire, the ring of fire, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Thank you guys so much.
Well, things sure are happening here at the Word tonight. We want to recognize.
Let's recognize some sponsors. I want to recognize Nicholas and Company, who 5 years ago, stepped up to our highest level of sponsorship at $10,000, and they have continued to support at that level from the beginning for the last 5 years. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you guys. We're very pleased to be a part of the scholarship program. We're very committed to the Jacksonville market. We've been up here for 25 years as a food service supplier, and we're just happy to be a part of all this, guys.
Thank you very much.
And we look forward to it in the future, too.
Absolutely.
You're changing lives, okay? So okay. Thank you so much.
There we go. I really appreciate that.
Yeah.
Thank you for being here tonight.
Thanks for joining us live tonight. I'd also like to thank our two other founding sponsors, the Hughes Charitable Foundation, who's been extremely generous, and they continue to support us at another $10,000 level, and then also Wells Fargo Bank, who's this year has decided to move up their sponsorship level to $10,000. So thank you to Wells Fargo as well.
We have incredible sponsors. I'd also like to recognize our Full House sponsors tonight. First Interstate Bank, Mike Blazek, Mandy and Daniel Wilson, Silver Star, The Liquor Store, and Wyoming Title and Escrow. Thank you so much. And at this time, we'd like to recognize some of our registrants. We're going to pull a few door prizes, or one door prize.
Drum roll. Oh, I get to pick, so. All right.
All right, the first door prize is a Lululemon shopping session valued at $250. Everyone registered tonight, their name is in this bag, eligible to win. Jeff, who is our winner?
And I should say, Lululemon is opening right here in the Word Plaza.
They just opened.
So congratulations to coming to Jackson. And Christy Lockery is the winner of the Lululemon shopping spree.
Go, Christy.
A fellow Rotarian, I might add. So awesome, Christy. Great.
Thank you for registering tonight, Christy. All right. We also want to remind you to bid on our fabulous items. I understand we've got some bidding wars going on over the Brooks Lake Lodge. We've got a bid from Becky Kimmel winning this beautiful e-bike right now. So
I think I just outbid her.
Watch out, Becky. Jeff's coming your way. And Clark Brooks is winning the jewelry shopping trip valued at $1,000. Get in there. Place your bids. Don't miss out. Bidding closes at 8 o'clock p.m.
Let's do this. Yeah.
All right. And you heard directly from the students recently in our last video, but we also have our Rotary Club Sergeant-at-Arms, Ed Bushnell, here tonight to share with you some thank you messages from some of our scholarship recipients last spring. Ed, come on out.
Come on out, Ed. There you are. I love that hat. It's a great hat.
I am so honored to be here tonight. It is very flattering that they asked me to be here. I can say unequivocally, without hyperbole, this is the most important thing going on in the country right now, this meeting.
Right, true that.
It is all about the children. You know, I do want to just get serious for a second and say that, you know, a very wise poet, a songwriter actually once said that I believe the children are the future, and teach them well and let them lead the way. And I'm pretty sure that was Nikki Sixx. He was the bassist and primary songwriter for Motley Crue. He just moved here.
All right, Ed, just read the cards. That's what we brought you out here.
Okay, so they brought me here to read some cards. And I want to say, this is amazing. This is by River Gayton, who was a recipient of a scholarship last year. What I'm most proud of at Rotary is the scholarships that Rotary offers. And River wrote, next year I'm pursuing a strategic and corporate communication degree at Chapman University. In order to continue to doing what I love most, using my voice and making meaningful change. That is incredible. When I was going to college, I wanted to ski. That's what I wanted to do.
And he still does. To ski.
That's pretty amazing. I was looking at another one, Miles Berry, going to University of Oregon, actually, where I went to law school.
Quack, quack.
What's that?
Quack, 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 quack.
Ducks, ducks, ducks. We love the ducks. And this beautiful, beautiful card right here. Oh my God, you guys gotta see this handwriting. Who writes like this? This is incredible. These are such talented kids. This is Quincy Spitzer, and just wants to read anything.
I think Quincy does a little bit of everything.
Yeah, read
Quincy
anything from Russian.
Spanish, Russian, Cantonese.
Ti pastoy, krasavitsa moya. Actually, Melissa speaks. Oh yes. So the thing is, children, they're our future. Very important. We love our kids. We love scholarships. And what you guys got to do now, you have to bid. The Maldives, they're almost underwater. I mean, seriously.
You got to get there while you can.
Yeah, and Bali? Oh, my God. All right, there's a lot. There's a lot else, too. There's this electric bike. Don't bid on that because I'm going
to
bid on it.
Don't miss out on the Snow King Family Pass. That is an awesome deal. Thank you so much to Snow King Mountain Resort for donating that pass. And while I'm at it, even though I don't want to be outbid, there is a lovely hat from Crown and Brim Hat Company, which is also located right here across the street from the historic Hort Hotel. And please, get those bids in now. Don't miss out. Bidding closes at 8 o'clock. And all of this money raised goes to benefit student scholarships. You can't go wrong.
And I want to say one thing before we break into the next little tidbit.
Yep.
We want to thank the Wirt Hotel, Baxter family. You heard from Bill a little while ago. Amazing family, and they have opened up this venue, and it's hopping here tonight. Can't see it, but there's people here having a good time, and them opening this up to our fundraising efforts has, again, changed lives, and we all can't thank the club.
Thank you to the Wirt Hotel.
To the Wirt Hotel, the Baxter family. I mean, thank you. This is just so amazing. It's a game changer. So thanks, Bill, and thanks, Wirt.
And they're actually about to hear from
them. I'm Bill Baxter. Our family's the owner of the Wirt Hotel since 2004. Our expectations going into this event was to simply do better than it had ever done before. We wanted to do the best thing that had ever happened for Rotary and the scholarship program. That was our goal. We did that the very first year. We did it even more the second, the third. Every year has been a new record, and we're approaching $1 million of cumulative money raised for the scholarship fund now.
Hi, my name's John Gettler. I'm the president of the St. John's Health Foundation. I've been an active member of the Rotary Club of Jackson Hole since I moved here about 7 years ago. I think it's important that we take just a minute to look back to last year, the casino night. On behalf of the Rotary Club of Jackson Hole, if I have the number correct, raised $288,000. Nearly all of that was used by the scholarship committee to give back to families. I mean, these are local families that many of which were trying to get their sons and daughters off to college for maybe the first time. So a huge gift.
Our daughter Elise graduated from Jackson Hole High School in 2018. And she's now a junior at Pepperdine University. And for our family, when you're a kid is getting ready to go to college, there are a lot of things you have to think about and a lot of puzzle pieces that have to fall into place. And the financial one is a really big puzzle piece, and the Rotary Scholarship was one of those pieces for us. And some are bigger than others, but they're all very meaningful and all very helpful. So for our family, it was great when we were putting the puzzle together to know that we had that piece in place, and that was very much appreciated.
We've never had a year like 2020 before. We've had to adapt our lives. We've had to adapt our workplace, our relationship with our families, work, school for sure, as well as Rotary Club. And so I want to applaud the Casino Night committee and thank the staff at the Wirt Hotel. We really had to reimagine what the Casino Night could be, and we're asking all of you to come by the Wirt Hotel, pick up a prime rib dinner for two, head home, pour your adult beverage of choice, and watch our 30-minute show. And we also want you to bid as much as you've ever bid before. We owe it to the students and the families of Jackson Hole that are fighting their way through this crazy pandemic. And I think we want to have a banner year for Casino Night. So let's make it happen.
As unusual as this year is, everybody needs to step up again, perhaps even more this year than before. So let's all find a way to get that done for our students and for the future of our community. We appreciate everyone's participation and support.
We are close to $1 million in the last 4 years.
Wow.
And there's a 100% chance that we're going over $1 million tonight.
We can do it. Let's do it. Let's beat last year. How much did we raise last year, Jeff?
Last year we raised $288,000.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's do it, Jackson Hole. Those of you that registered already, we're going to draw another door prize winner right now. This is for the door prize winner wins some library wines, LeVar and Andrea Reinecker.
Wonderful library selection of some fine wines. We all like fine wines, so let's see what we got here. Oh, it's the one and only Tom Bruno
of
Wells Fargo Bank and the Rotary Club. So, Tom, there's your name, buddy. Congratulations.
And Tom,
thanks for playing.
Has given his time to this event as well. We want to thank the entire Casino Night committee for all of the time they put into planning this tonight. This has taken a lot of work by a lot of people. Those of you watching at home tonight, we hope that you are right there ready to bid on these fabulous items. Please bid on the VIP tickets to the rodeo. Bid on that weekend at Brooks Lake Lodge. What else do we have out there? We've got some of these fantastic trips. Come on, don't miss out on this opportunity tonight.
Yeah, these trips are amazing. If you haven't been to Bali, one of the most magical places on the planet, I'm very happy to say that I've been there a few times and put it on the list. Get bid on that. Get over there. I'd love to go to the Maldives as well. So that's another one. Let's get your bids going. We really need to. Let's build up. Get those wallets open. Come on now, everybody. We're right there.
This is your chance. So far, we have raised $167,000. $167,000.
Okay.
Wow. So let's do it. We've got $122,000 to go if we want to beat next year's or last year's fundraising. So
yeah, let's make it happen.
We've got that match from Foster Freeze.
We got the match from Foster Freeze coming in, so let's get that going. We also hope you're enjoying this music over here with Aspen. She is incredibly talented, and we're enjoying this tonight, so thank you, Aspen, for playing. Enjoy that. You can come out here and see her during Nights of the Silver Dollar Bar as well, so thank you.
You'll get to see more of Aspen in just a little bit. She's going to carry us through with energy and enthusiasm right up until 8 o'clock when that bidding closes on the silent auction. Before we leave you, we do want to thank a few more of our sponsors tonight. As I said earlier, we have so many generous sponsors. Our three-of-a-kind sponsors are Hertz, Javiation, the Lexington Hotel, and Trilipiderm. Our two pair sponsors are A43 Architecture, Blue Spruce Cleaners, Mary Barangay, Deidre Ashley, Granite Creek Valuation, Houghton Jorgensen Architects, myself, Melissa Turley and Krista, Northwestern Mutual, Sorensen and Flanagan LLC, Teton Motors, Three Elephant PR, Video Vision Inc., Shannon Rogers LLC, and Xventials. Thank you all so much for your support. Thank you to everyone who's watching at home and bidding.
Yeah, and it's all about the students. As I said at the intro, I've been doing this for a long time, and we've met incredible people. And these students have gone on to achieve great things, and this is an opportunity to help them take it to the next level. So please, again, open up the wallet and support these students. As Melissa said earlier, this year's a bit challenging, and I think the need is going to be even greater, with the pandemic. It's a very not normal type situation, so these families are going to be in need. Let's step it up tonight and give to these students and support this amazing cause. We really appreciate everyone who's committed so far. Let's keep it going.
Thank you, Jackson Hole.
Hi everyone, how's everybody doing? Good, thank you guys so much for joining us. We're so excited to be here. We're here to support our local Rotary scholarship tonight, and we are here for the Wart's annual casino night, so yay! We're supporting our local youth. Yes, and so my name is Aspen Dawn, this is Mike Richards, this is Joe Rudd, and we are gonna kick off the night for you guys with some tunes. So thank you guys so much. For you guys.
A little bird just told me that it's Brandy's birthday today.
Who's Brandy? Who's Brandon?
Brandy?
Brandy.
Center table? Brandy? I see you! Happy birthday! Oh, no? No, no, Brandy? Oh, he went to the bathroom. Okay, well, we'll wait till he comes back. Oh, she. Okay.
Baby. Thank you so much. All right, Miss Brandy, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Brandy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
Come on in this house.
Thank you guys so much. I love that song. It's a Chance the Rapper song. It's called Sunday Candy. Thanks, Jesse.
All right, welcome back. We are just about to wrap up our silent auction. You have a few more moments to bid before bidding ends at 8 o'clock tonight. But please remember that Donate Now button is not closing. So we so far have raised over $225,000 for our high school scholarships. But let's not stop there. Please keep bidding, keep donating. Don't let it stop. We're going to draw our final two door prize winners. Ed, would you please draw a lucky ticket? This is for two general admission tickets to the sold-out Hank Williams Jr. concert at the Cowboy Bar on November 20th.
Now, I promise this isn't rigged, but it was Jim Waldrop that's going to get the door prize.
I know, Jim. I think tickets. We're drawn again for that one. We'll put him back in, Jim. You can win something else.
Doesn't happen. All right. Scott Page.
Congratulations.
Hank Williams Jr. at
Scott
Cowboy
Page.
Bar.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for
the Hank Williams support Jr. tonight. Right. We have one final door prize tonight, a beautiful rug from Azadi Fine Rugs. Ed, go ahead and draw
Thank
one
you,
more
Azadi
name.
Fine Rugs.
All right. Sticky fingers. Adrian Ward, is that a relation of yours?
No, I don't know. My daughter's Avery, but Adrian Ward.
Adrian Ward, congratulations.
No relation to Jeff, we promise.
A beautiful rug from Azadi Fine Rugs.
All right,
things are lively here in the world. We hope you're having fun at home. We hope that you are bidding on those items and donating to support local students. Ed, can you tell us a little bit more of the thank you messages?
Just a couple things. I was supposed to come out. I don't know if I can be heard. I don't have a mic on. I was supposed to come out before, and I didn't because I was so engrossed in reading these letters. I have one from Haley Hardiman. I don't recognize the name. They must be new to the Valley.
There's no Hardiman barn.
But they're sending their daughter to the University of Wyoming. It's so good that people who have just settled in Jackson are willing to send their kids to the State University. That's great. This guy, Ryan Castagno, he actually had his own thank you card. These kids, and I guess my point is, these kids, they got their stuff together. They really do. I mean,
they need your support tonight.
If you'd ask me what I was doing after graduation, I'd say I'm going to drink a lot of beer and stay out all night. All right. Last one. Jasmine Manukian. Okay. She went to Patrick Henry. She went to Patrick Henry College in Virginia. She was the one, I believe Jeff was just telling me about her, she in her interview said, give me scholarships or give me death. So, these are really smart kids.
These are extraordinary students. They need your support. You heard from them earlier. It's not just your financial support, it's your moral support. Let them know you believe in them. Donate now. Bid on those items before the silent auction closes.
Thank you so much, everyone. This has been an amazing night. Virtually and all, I hope you've enjoyed this time together. We're so excited at our current progress of over 220,000. Let's keep on keeping on. Bring it up.
Thank you to the Jackson Hole Rotary Club. Thank you to all of our sponsors. Thank you to the historic Wirt Hotel. And thank you very much to Aspen Dawn for keeping things lively tonight.
Thanks, everyone.
Yeah, thank you guys so much. Give it up for Mike and Joe Rudd, helping me keep it together. Thank you guys so much. We are going to take a quick break, but we will be right back.